de girelim.
Revive me!
Suppressive!
Head down that tunnel.
All this time, the locusts weren't dead. They were cocooned. Transforming.
Like what? Evil butterflies?
Oh, well, let me know when you come up with a better explanation.
Now this will do. I
Mike, watch it. It's another one. So are Juvie's locust?
I don't think so. You've seen the pods. They're part... us.
All right. Let's be careful in here. How the hell did he get down here?
Looks like an outer wild scavenger, maybe.
Well, at least he took a few of them with him. Shit, more than a few. Got him. Okay, this might be a problem. On the bright side, every Juvie we kill is one less drone to worry about later.
You know what? That actually helps.
Got him. Huh, look at that. Another stockpile. Load up. This will come in handy. Oh, look what I found. Heads up! We got company! Back. That's it! We're clear!
Oh, look what I found! This will come in handy.
We have to clear out this pipe.
We're blocked. This thing looks too heavy to move.
Always wanted to try one of these.
Pipe's clear!
Had enough
coming through! That felt good! I'll deal with this. Well, the good news is they're dead. The bad news, I kind of wrecked the loader.
Let's just move on, shall we?
Just had a thought. How the hell is that ore transporter going to get us back up?
Why? Because it's currently on fire?
Let's destroy that bridge when we come to it, okay? Let's go.
Wait, you hear that? Is that...
Yeah, Dad's radio. We must be heading right toward him. Guys, I see it. All right, check the pods for my dad. He's gonna be in one of the newer ones. Hurry. Snatcher! All right.
Watch it, it's firing! Watch its quills!
I see you.
It's got someone!
Guess what? That was exactly...
What is that shit?
I grabbed someone! All right.
Did we search for Marcus?
I don't know. Just start looking.
None of these look recent enough. We need a newer one.
This will come in handy.
Del, Kate, over here.
Pod looks new.
Oh, God. Dad. Oh, come on, Dad. Dad! Dad! Damn it! Come on. Oh, come on! Come on! God damn it! Damn it! Get up!
Jenny.
Dad!
Stop.
Get up! Come on, Dad! Get up! Come on!
Stop! You gotta let him go.
No.
He's gone.
Help me get his armor off! You're okay, Dad. We got you. Wow. You smell bad.
James, in that pod, I was in their network.
Network? What network?
This whole goddamn hive, it's all connected. All the people they've potted, I could feel them. The locusts never die, James.
Yeah, we figured that out.
Kate, your mother.
What about my mother?
Yeah, she's alive. And she's not being treated like the others. Not potted.
Where is she?
Another grub burial site. It's not far.
Take me there.
Wait. Your people from the village. I felt them too. For a while. They didn't make it.
Oh, damn it. Oscar. Kate. I'm really...
Mourning our friends isn't gonna help my mom.
All right. What's the plan to get topside?
You're not gonna like it.
Marcus, when you were, potted, did you learn anything else?
The original locust? The big ones? They're called Scions. They're in charge. And they're using us to grow an army.
So what the hell are we gonna do about it?
We'll figure that out later. Right now, finding Kate's mom is our priority.
Thank you, Marcus.
This way. Like we need to clear out these locust shells.
Oh yeah, preferably before more Scions break out of
them. Okay, back up. I'll clear them out. Here. Okay.
Incoming tubies! Sounds like a lot of them!
Good work. Now keep pushing ahead.
That's it! We're clear!
More shells! Let's move them!
Right now. The loader's hit! Oh, shit! Take out that snatcher!
That what?
The snatcher! It's what we... forget it! Just shoot the goddamn thing!
Fire.
That's what I thought.
So is the loader. All right, now let's just find an exit tunnel and work our way back to the ore transporter. Like that.
You have any problems getting down here? From what I remember, it's a long ride.
No, no real problems.
We do have a way back up, right?
Oh, yeah, of course. Watch it! Swarm up ahead!
Okay, James, this ore transporter, what kind of shape is it in?
On fire?
On fire.
Dad, I got this. Got him.
Marcus, We passed this guy on the way down. We're almost there.
More up ahead!
Then get ready!
Another snatcher! Don't let it get you!
This whole goddamn hive is coming after us!
Before any more show up, double time into the ore transporter.
Come on, come on.
Get groovies! Ore transporters up these stairs.
This is our way back up.
You're coming.
Kate, with me. James, we need a plan.
Okay, fuel tank.
Exploded.
Control room?
Destroyed.
Hurry!
We fly?
Huh? Interesting. Also impossible.
Maybe not. Hey! I got a plan!
And for the record, I had no input on this plan.
Everyone, grab a cable! Shoot! See? I told you this would work!
This is not a good idea!
Look out!
Webbing! Clear it out! My shaft's falling apart!
Oh, no, no, no! Oh, oh shit! That was close!
Jovi's incoming! And Jovi's outgoing!
Oh, shit! Get out of the
way! Remind me, whose idea was this again?
Hey, it's working fun!
Just shoot the webbing!
Got one!
Let's take off!
You're not stopping! Hey! We stopped!
And you said we couldn't fly. Hey, Dad. You okay?
Yeah. But listen. Before we hit the other hive, we should think about backup.
What? You mean Jin?
No, a friend.
Come on, anyone but him.
Calling him in means a slight detour.
A detour? What if we detoured on our way to you?
Kate, I told you. Your mother's...
That's right. You'd probably be a puddle of goo right now. Or worse.
Oh, come on. There's not much worse than a puddle of goo.
We're going to get her. Now.
Dad, it's her mother.
That burial site is twice the size of this one.
You've been in her position. Did you wait for backup?